Chapter 7 Percentage and its application. In this chapter we learn about percentage and its application. X percent equal to x by 100. X percent, percent any number equal to fraction, in a fraction, but bottom number is 100. X percent of the given quantity equal to x by 100 into given quantity. X percent of the quantity is y. Then quantity equal to y by x into 100. In this chapter, increase or decrease percentage. Increase percentage equal to increase in a value by original value into 100 in a bracket, then percentage sign. Decrease percent equal to decrease in a value by original value into 100 in a bracket and percentage sign. In this chapter, we convert a percentage into fraction or fraction into decimal. Profit and loss. Profit equal to selling price minus cost price. Loss equal to cost price minus selling price. Profit percent equal to profit by cost price into 100 in a bracket into percentage sign. Loss percent equal to loss by cost price into 100 in a bracket percent sign. If profit of P percent, then SP, we find SP. SP equal to 1 plus P by 100 in a bracket of CP. If loss of L percent, then SP equal to 1 minus L by 100 in a bracket of CP. Algebraic expression. We use two types of symbol. First is constant and variables. Constant, a symbol which has fixed value, is called constant. Variable, a symbol which can be given various numerical value, is called a variable or literal. Factors. Each of the quantity multiplied together to form a product is called factor of the product. Example, 5x square minus 5 numerical factor. xy square are literal factors. Coefficient. What is coefficient? Coefficient is any factor of a term of an algebraic expression is called the coefficient of remaining factors of the term. Like, unlike term. The term having same literal coefficient are called like terms, otherwise called unlike terms. Polynomial. Each term are non-negative integers. The greatest power of the variable in a polynomial is called its degree. Greatest power जो होगा polynomial का वो उसका degree होता है. Addition and subtraction of the algebraic expression. In addition and subtraction, we take like term in a bracket and then add or subtract. एक ब्रैकेट में लाइक टर्म को ले लेंगे और फिर उसके बाद उसका एडिशन करेंगे या सब्सट्रैक्शन करेंगे. मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ द अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन. फर्स्टली हियर साइन को मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं, देन वी गेट द रिजल्ट प्लस इनटू प्लस इक्वल टू प्लस, माइनस इनटू माइनस इक्वल टू प्लस, प्लस इनटू माइनस इक्वल टू माइनस, माइनस इनटू प्लस इक्वल टू माइनस एंड एक्स टू द पावर एम. Learn about discount. Discount means reduction in price. Mark price, the price printed on an article, MP. Selling price, the price of an article after deducting discount from the mark price is called selling price. Discount equal to mark price minus selling price. discount percentage equal to discount by mark price into 100 whole bracket percentage. If discount is D percent, then SP selling price equal to MP minus D by 100 of MP mark price equal to 1 minus D by 100 close bracket close of MP. Successive discount sometime in articles given that 10% and then 20% or 20% and 10%. If two successive discounts are D1 and D2, SP equal to 1 minus D1 by 100 in one bracket and in another bracket 1 minus D2 by 100 of MP. Sell tax, value added tax, VAT, SP equal to 1 plus VAT by 100 in a bracket of original price.